to start three, maybe then five.
Maybe start with three or four and build up. I mean, if you've never done it, it's really hard. But you know your own body better than I do, so you can say I can do one or two more. But you need to have a feeling that you can do one or two more and give everything.
Allora, ci sono due cose da considerare in questo esercizio. Si comincia.